And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2 side questing today. So I figured, you know, we need to get some of these side quests done because we're getting confused on what is storyline and what isn't. So we know this is storyline. There's this one here that we're going to go try to do now, which is a side quest. But if we look down here, there's lots of side quests. And I'm thinking, why don't we try to clear some of these out and then we can take on more side quests? From what I've been told, there are different story endings for the game itself, so I'm definitely going to want to play through this again, but maybe not show you guys the side quests, so this way I can just do the side quest real quick on the second gameplay, or a second playthrough. It makes it easier. So, it makes more sense to do all the side quests we can now, so you get to see it in the first gameplay through the game. And then when I go to the second gameplay through, I can just quickly do all these side quests real quick, boom, 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 and get up the storyline quicker. Just get a different ending to see what's different about that ending. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button. Make sure to hit the support button. Let's get into playing some Dying Light 2.
Thank you. Sorry, I gotta take this. You were one tough son of a gun, weren't you? Thank you. Younger than me.
It's cold and fresh.
One of two of life's great pleasures.
I'm dying to hear what the other one is.
What do you think? The sweet, sweet thrill of gambling, obviously.
Oh, yeah? What's your game?
Now it's just boring cards. When the captain's not looking. Used to be much more crazy when the night runners were around. See that group of buildings there? They had a parkour course between them. There was this cheeky guy named... Wait. Hassan? Hakan? Anyway, he used it to test recruits for their skills with the grappling hook. Gave them some wicked shit with it.
Let me guess. You and the guys placed bets on who's gonna fall on his ass first.
Exactly. Well, well, well. You do know how to have fun. I like you. Hey... Tell you what, why don't we bring the excitement back?
How do you mean?
Well, some of these recruits actually finished the course, and several of them had some crazy results even. How about you test yourself and see if you can break their time? And I could take bets from the guys again. Win-win, eh? Hey, fellas, get your purses ready. We may have action here. If you feel up to it, just punch the bell. It's a bit dusty, as you can see.
Oh, Easy for you to say. You don't have problems.
I don't have problems. I don't have problems. Have I ever told you how they didn't want to let me in?
That is beautiful. What song is that?
Oh, a very old one. Where I come from, the women sing, so their men return home from sea safely.
So you were singing to someone in particular?
To my betrothed. Though he will never return again. He died during the bombing of the city.
I'm sorry.
11 years have passed, and I still think of him. I feel like someone has cursed me, even the fact that I am here today. That's because of him.
How's that?
He won't laugh.
No.
Before the evacuation, I hid a few mementos in a safe at my office. I thought, if I could get them back, all those old thoughts would stop tormenting me.
Mementos of him?
Yes, letters. They're very personal. Alas, that office building is a complete ruin now. I would have to learn to fly to get in there.
I can help you.
You could do that. It's that office building over there.
Right, in the safe?
In my office. Upstairs in the personnel department. Turn the dial twice to the right, once to the left, once to the right. Got that?
I'll remember.
It is nice of you to help me. But I don't even know who you are.
No, my name's Aiden.
And I'm Charlotte. Thank you, Aiden.
Nah, it's nothing. Wait here for me.
Children trapped inside.
Good seeing you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. So take this small book.
Anyways, guys, this looks like a good place to stop. I just wanted to get some of these quests, like these side quests, on the way over this way unlocked. The goal is to get all of them unlocked and figure out which ones to do next, but, you know, those take time. Lots and lots of time. Just looking at all the little places we need to get into. Whew. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit support button. Next time you'll see me, it's probably going to be at this safe house. This rain really sucks. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.